Hey guys, welcome to the grounds. I wanted to give a progress update of where we are and what we've been up to. So we're in the clubhouse at the moment, and as you can see, it's been completely gutted, ready for the fit out of our first tenants. Come this way and I'll show you through. Back behind me, you'll find the offices, which will be Caravella Football Academy, 110, and the grounds. Here where I'm standing is another tenancy. Could be split into two, depending on the requirements of the tenant. Another tenancy that can also be split into two, that has its front entrance over there facing the field. The cafe will be situated, so the kitchen will be there, a lovely indoor eating area, and then outside a beautiful deck, which I'll show you now. So here's the deck, guys, that will wrap right around the building. Here you'll be able to enjoy a nice wine, a beer, have a lovely meal, and watch the football. This is where the magic happens. As I speak, we've got our world-class football turf arriving from Germany very soon. And as you'll see here on this field, and the back fields down there, as far as you can see, will be Cairns' first world-class football facility. And of course, where would we be without Coach Angelo, who on a Saturday is dedicating his time to building our lovely new fence with his right-hand man, Ian Quellhurst. Ian, can we get away? Hope you enjoyed the grand tour and are as excited as us about bringing the grounds Cairns to life.